When that.
Hello there.
I still can't see straight.
Fire's still
blurred. I can't save the leg. The wound is too severe.
What do you?
They'll be to the Acropolis Tower by now.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's a guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad, being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way. I see. It speaks of something hidden. Hmm. Some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain. Magnificent. To get the raft closer to the island. We may be far from our home, but that... Maybe there's another raft nearby. Dead. A golden chalice fit for a king or a prophet. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
We heard of the prophets.
Too late. Oh, God, no.
The creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us. Once. But now they are our brothers and sisters, as much as any relative of blood. You can learn much about the creatures of our valley from the hunters, but they find worth in death. We must all...
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katesh.
Our ancestors came here as men and women fleeing Byzantium. They wandered into a wild that almost killed them. But they sub...
It's a reliquary box.
take him out.
Don't shoot. We will...
Missed one.
Hey, hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow.
He'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's... all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
Shh. Just breathe. We'll get you to safety. Just hold on. It's barred from the other side.
You didn't have to help us. I will remember that.
Must be a way out of here.
There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here. Some kind of armory. This should do it. An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object, or a child's toy.
Get clear of the door!
Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it.
Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever.
We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
My father is missing.
I can read this now, and it's pointing somewhere.
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to...
Papal bull, the lead seal marking the authenticity of a document. This must have been attached to something of great import, like a writ of excommunication.
I need you to get Trinity's attention, any way you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this. Jacob, it looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
They're here. We did it.
Lara, are you there? Trinity is swarming the tower. We're trapped in the catacombs beneath.
Damn! Just hold on! I'm on my way!